everyone. My name is Dionisio Peréz. I am Spanish economist and frustrated painter as well. I'm standing here in front of you today because we are mismanaging our most precious resource on Earth, water. As a result of that, the number of droughts and the scarcity that we are suffering in many regions is aggravating. Here, you can see the conventional way of managing water resources right now, water-related problems. A very self-confident policymaker thinks that he has found a silver bullet, and he is just shooting it. He's trying to solve the problem with this cure-for-all solution that allegedly will end up all the water-related problems once and for all, everywhere, at any time. The problem with silver bullets is that they often do not deliver what they promise, and they can backfire on the environment and on society as a whole. The goal of my research is to explore what policy or combination of policies can address water-related problems now and in the future. So I take a look at different alternatives, including pricing, trading, irrigation restrictions, and also insurance, and other policies that can potentially help, individually or together in a policy mix. How do I do that? I rely on an ensemble or combination of models. The first one in which I'm working right now is a clockwork water user. We try to reproduce the behavior of agents in real life using a virtual model. And this way, we are able to ask them how they will react to specific policies and combination of policies. Once we know that, we can take a look at what will happen to the local communities and the environment as well, at national level and at a supranational level. With these two informations, we know what is going on economy-wide, and therefore we know what are the implications that this has in turn for the farm business. This research is able to give us some insights on how to align individual decisions with collectively agreed goals for water policy, and can help us to manage in a very cost-effective to maximize the welfare of the water users, the environment, and the society as well. Thank you very much for your attention.